How to hard reset Galaxy M14. Step 1. Let's fully disable the Galaxy M14 5G by using the power key plus the volume down combination. Step 2. Connect your device to the computer by using the USB cable. After, press and keep the power button with the volume up at the same time. Step 3. Release the held keys when you see the Samsung logo on the screen, and wait for the recovery mode.